apart from Cockneys versus Zombies, what else are you working on at the moment?
I'm doing a bunch of cartoons right now. Doing Dennis and Nasha, the new series, a couple of Disney shows, Groove High, and Dude, That's My Ghost. And just done a pilot for something called Provado, which is like a comedy spoof on a detective thing. So, yeah, a whole bunch of stuff going on right now.
Starting with Dennis and Nasha, I mean, obviously, we've recently seen the demise of the Dandy. The Beano still going strong. Why do you think that Dennis and Nasha have endured so long? Why do those characters still resonate with young people so much?
I just think it's the thing where, you know, a cheap comic is so easy to escape in. You know, it doesn't cost the earth. It's full of entertainment. You know, a lot of my friends, are, you know, myself, we all read it. It's great. It's always been something that's very accessible. Entertainment, and I think that's why it has stood the test of time. Shame about the Dandy, you know, because similarly, same thing with Woolworths, you know, why did that go? It's the unknown question, I guess.
I mean, the Disney series that you're working on, can you tell us anything about those, who you're playing?
There's one of the shows is called Groove High, and it's kind of like a musical theatre cartoon mixed with a little bit of live action, and I play a whole bunch of the voices. The Bears, who's like an American, hey, how you doing, buddy? You know, that kind of thing. And Lex, who's Scottish, and his sister, and all that kind of stuff. And they go...
It's a very multinational school.
It is a mega multinational school. And they have friends and goodies and baddies and, you know, the whole spiel. Yeah, it's good fun.
When are we going to get to see that?
That should be any time now, you know. That should be any time now.
You mentioned you just shot another pilot. Can you tell us anything about that one?
Not right now. That's it. Well, it's called Provado, and it's a detective spoof, like an American detective spoof.
Live action, not animated.
That is a live action. Yeah, that should come our way pretty soon.
Where's that going to be? Is that another Disney one, or is that?
No, that's going to be Channel 4, E4, I believe. That's rubbish that I don't know that for sure. But hang on about.
We can let you get inside and enjoy your premiere tonight. Final question, do you have a message for fans about Cockneys vs. Zombies? Why they should be rushing out to see it on the 31st of August?
You should rush out because it's fun. It's entertaining and you get to see Alan Ford, myself, Honor Blackman, Harry Treadaway, everybody just shooting the shit out of some zombies. So that'd be good.